Well, I'll eat my pig's feet stir fried, poor Cajun style. Some folks like the farm raised, I get mine from the wild. I get me a piglet or a burly sow. Cook me up them pig's feet, grab a bib and I go to town. And I like pig's feet barbecued or pickled. Just to think about a jar load of them gives me a tickle. Pig's feet. I go see old Mr. Kimball, he's got the fattest hogs around. I pick me out an oinker, well over 300 pounds. Big old pig in the back of my truck, but it never made a sound. Till I took it home, chopped off its feet, and left it flopping on the ground. And I like pig's feet, barbecued or pickled. Just to think about a jar load of them gives me a tickle. Pig's feet. Don't try to come around munching on my feet. I catch you stealing my favorite food, I leave you face down in the street. Got enough for the kids, maybe a little for the dog. Don't matter what I do with it, cause brother, that's my hog. And I like pig's feet, barbecued or pickled. Just to think about a jar load of them gives me a tickle. Pig's feet. Don't touch my pig's feet, you don't know me that well. Help yourself to some brisket or some ribs or some shrimp on the grill, but don't touch my pig's feet, cause they are all mine. If you grab my pig's feet, you'll get socked in